Alright, this is my TriMac tank, F1 Naranjos. Got some nice looking ones in there. I got a couple Dora mixed there with it. And a Melanors. But that's a male right there. He looking pretty good. They hiding from me. There's females under there. Looking really good. That's the male right there. But if you flip around here to the community tank over here, I just want to not focus on the community tank, but that boy. He is the beast. He's looking good. Wish I could get him broadside for y'all. Look at that color. He got green, iridescent green in his teardrops. Beautiful specimen there.
Alright y'all, peace.